Hi folks, welcome to this version of Sources Home. Today we're going to talk you through the charge section, and Rory's going to do it along with you at home. So this is a 15 minute workout, just done as quick as you can with the charge, just trying to keep things as intense as possible. So we're going to split it into four different sections. The three sections are quite similar, and then we're going to do a wee challenge at the end. Your first section is basically used as a warm-up. You're going to do two exercises that will open up the hips. You're going to do a squat walkout into a hip switch, back into a squat walkout again. You're going to do this for 1 minute just, so try and keep it as intense and as fast as you can. The whole way through this, it is quite short, as in it's going to be 1 minute long most of the things. We'll rest and then we'll do a second set maybe from time to time, but it's always 1 minute, which means it's just go, 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 all right? So squat walkout into hip switch, 1 minute, keep rotating between the two exercises, all right? Ready to go? 1 minute long route. 3, 2, 1, away we go. Good man. So as you go through this, just 1 minute long, try and gradually build up the pace. Plant the leg as far up as you can, and then walk back in full way up the top, and then go again. Good, Rory. Good man. Lean into that side. Back down. Change legs. Pause for a second at the top to lean into the side. Try not to touch and go, so try not to hit the leg off the ground and come back right again. Plant the foot, lean, back down, change across and lean into that other side. 30 seconds down, 30, go. Come on, Rory. Okay, last 15 seconds. And time, good. 1 minute rest, and then move into the next section. Section B, we're gonna do two new exercises. We're gonna do an air squat with a reverse lunge. So we're gonna split these two sections, B and C. One's lower body and one's upper body, just to isolate that part of the body. So we're gonna isolate the lower body now. We're gonna do air squats, and then we're gonna go into your reverse lunge. So we're gonna do 6 air squats. When you're doing your air squat, try and make sure the bum comes below the knees. And then your reverse lunge, you must always bend that back knee. So rather than stepping back and forward, step back, drop down, up, and then feet back together again, and alternate the legs each time. So you're gonna do 6 squats, and you're gonna do 3 lunges on each leg, alternating for 1 minute, constant between the two. We'll rest for 30 seconds, and then we'll do a second set. Ready to go? As fast as you can, full depth in the squat. 3, 2, 1, 6 squats, away we go. 1 minute long. Good, so try and get in as many reps as you can in this 1 minute. Again, it is only 1 minute, so go as fast as you can the full way through. Drop back. Good, Rory's going 3 on the one leg and changing the other side. It's up to you, you can alternate it in between. He's gonna isolate that one leg 3 times in a row and then change over. Back to 6 squats, good, Rory. 20 seconds done already, good, as fast as we can. Good man, make sure to bend that back knee so you can bring the knee off the ground, or you can just keep it off a wee bit higher off the ground if you want. So Rory or myself or him will always drop knee to ground. Sometimes you don't have the full range of motion, so you can just drop it down slightly as long as the back knee's bent. 15 seconds, let's go. And time, good. Rest, Rory, 30 seconds rest. So shake the legs out. Now you start to get familiar with the two exercises. You're now going to go back into that same thing again, but now try to pick the pace up. So the first time you do this, you're going to do 2 sets of all this. First time you do it, get familiar with the two exercises, get a wee bit looser, get a bit of heat to that part of the body, and then the second time round, pick the pace up. So whenever you're doing the squat, it's not just a half squat, it's still a full squat, but you're trying to pick the pace up and go a wee bit faster. Ready to go? 5 seconds. Same again, Rory, a wee bit faster second time round. 3, 2, 1, away we go. Come on, push the feet through the ground to drive up. Good, alternate the legs this time and then drop full way back down again. Good man. Good, alternating each time. Again, it's up to you what way you want to do it. 30 seconds left. Good, Rory. Good, coming into the last 20 seconds. full way through. So because it's a minute, go the full way through that full minute. Rather than going 30 seconds quite fast, taking 10 seconds off, and then the last 20 good, go flat out for the full minute. 10 seconds to go. And time, good man, rest. Lovely, 1 minute rest, and then we're into the upper body phase. So we're gonna do two exercises now. We're gonna do your push-ups, and we're gonna do plank the toe. Push-ups, you have the variation. So you can do any type of push-up you want. You can do a full push-up on the ground, you can do a hand release push-up, you can do a half push-up from the knees, or you can go decline, which is feet on the bench or feet on a sofa, and the hands are on the ground, all right? Rory, you're gonna go for full press, if I'm guessing. All right, so you're gonna do 6 full press-ups, and then you're gonna do plank the toe. I'm gonna do 3 on each side, alternating each time. No, that's grand. Don't you worry about doing an extra set. We're gonna work for 1 minute, 6 reps, 3 on each side. Keep alternating between the two exercises for a minute. Two sets. Ready to go? 6 reps. Here we go. Can't hear a word he's saying. 3, 2, 1, where we go. Perfect, Ray. You're doing a full press-up, chest and chin towards the ground. Some people will go just chest, try and aim for both chest and chin to the ground. Or you can do your hand release press-up, or feeling that, you can then do your knees on the ground, but the chest still must come to the ground. Okay, so the key with this one is that you never really drop to the ground, you continue between the two exercises. 6 press-ups, 3 on each side of the plank of toe, constantly back and forth. 30 seconds to go. Good, Rory, good man. Good, last 20 seconds. Good, Rory, keep going, keep going. Trying to get in as many reps as you can here. The arms will start to burn out, but you're only doing 2 sets. Last 10 seconds. And time, rest. Good, 30 seconds rest, 1 more set. How's that? Tough enough, arms burning. Lovely, Rory's worn his extra small t-shirt today. Ready to go again, 15 seconds, last set. Rory's asking, do you want to do a one-handed push-up or two-handed push-up? Do you want to demonstrate a one-handed push-up? So we're going to go in 5, last set. Let's go, Rory, second set, even better than the first set. 3, 2, 1, where we go. Chest and chin to the ground. Again, 1 minute. This is the last block of the upper body. And then we've one last wee bit to finish. Good, Rory. Reach back. You're trying to get the hand as close to the toe as you can. So just reach back as far as you can. If you don't touch the toe, that's fine. Reach back as far as you can. Hips come up into the air. And then steady yourself and back into your press-ups again. 6. Good, Rory. Last 30 seconds. Keep going, last 30. Good, coming into the last 20 seconds. Good stuff, Rory, last 10, keep going, keep going. Reach back as far as you can, try and keep this as consistent as you can the whole way through to the end. And time, rest, good, 1 minute rest. 1 minute rest, and then lastly, about to finish off. We're nearly here. So, to finish off, we're going to do a challenge today. We're going to do your max burpees in 1 minute. I think in one of the previous ones, the previous charge, was the same challenge. So we're going to re-challenge you again and see if you can beat that score from a couple weeks ago. So max burpees is literally as many as you can do in that 1 minute. You can rest if you want in the middle of that and then go again, it's up to you. Or you can just continuously go throughout the minute. All right? So it's 1 minute's work, and then as Rory would say, c'est la vie. All right? Ready to go, big man? Can we just get a wee guess before you do? How many are you going to do? Yeah. How many you'll do? Just a wee guess.
1 minute?
Yeah.
1 every 2 seconds.
1 every 2 seconds? What's that there? 32? Is that 32? So, 32 reps. So you're going to do 30 reps in 1 minute?
Imagine a 30.
Oh, there. Sweet Jesus. I'll give every member that we have 10p if Rory does 30 reps, all right?
25. Give me 25.
There's a virus. I'm only going to give you 10p. Here we go. 10p for if you do the 30 reps. For every member, lad. We have 125 members. What does that make it? Oh! Big man loves the miles. Here we go. 1 minute. Do you want that tune still on, or yeah? You're good with that tune? Sandstorm? Ready to go? 1 minute. Going in 5, 3, 2, 1, go! 1, 2, here we go. 3, let's go, Rory. 4, 5, try and beat Rory if you're doing it long at home. 6, good, Rory. 7, 8, good man, that's it. 9, 10, 11, good, Rory. 12, 30 seconds gone. 13, 14, 15, 16, last 15 seconds. 17, now there, keep going, keep going, keep going. 18, 19, 20 on time. Oh, so close to the 30. Just 10 reps off it. Close. Well done, Rory. Compare yourself to Rory's scores. Compare yourself to the way Rory feels afterwards. Rory got 20 reps in 1 minute a couple weeks ago. A couple of videos ago, I got 22, I think it was. So I beat Rory, but neither got close to the 30. See if you can beat both of us, all right? So that's the charge done for today. There's loads more core to check out, loads more mobility. And then every day from 8:30, we are live. Thank you from me, and thank you from him. Love you.